China, that talent disappears. It doesn't reach to us.
Start high, Dad.
Oh, I'm terrible at home.
Check. At least 2 seconds, this one, please.
Well, at least he's putting, he's setting the bar lower. Last one was 5 seconds, this is 2. Okay. What's, do you know the record on this one?
It was in the Great Trip K, we had 3 minutes.
3 minutes, nice. Okay.
The winner is the one that falls first, right?
What?
The winner is the one that falls first.
No, the winner is the one that doesn't fall.
Oh.
But it's good that we checked that out before. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. It's not fair because...
Sorry, she started.
She started
later.
It, yeah. We were both going to say the same. He started earlier. No, don't follow the demo. You can start, we're going to do it again. She didn't start when you started. Yeah, she cheated. Nah. Okay, 3. What? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Wow. That was not a competition.
Yeah.
But he lost.
I saw like the game ring toss.
Yeah.
The ring just went down. Boom.
Okay. This is the last game that you're both going to play. It's good because you have 1 point, and you have 1 point, barely. So, now the game is quite simple. This one is an easiest one, so you can both manage to challenge each other. What you're going to be doing is, thank you, Aragon, for doing the demonstration. You're going to stand up in front of the containers over there. With only one hand, the other one has to be on your back. Just pay attention to this situation over here. You're going to grab the ping pong from one side and put it in the other one. And you're going to be timed. You're going to have 45 seconds. The one that gets the most ping pong balls inside the container on the left is the winner. If that happens, that doesn't count. Okay? No, just one at a time. It's one ball at a time. Okay. Oof. Breathe in. Stand in front of the containers. That's a word. That's a very hard word for me to remember. Container. Oh, I'm gonna say what he said again. If she puts two, he will count once. But if she puts one here and then it jumps outside, he will not count it. If it doesn't land on the container, then it's out. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Even more faster. Okay, don't go faster, don't go faster. Breathe, girl, breathe. You still have 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time. Oh, you almost got all the...
Check.
Very good.
But my count was 65, I just double check it.
Oh, he will double check it. This will take a minute. How are you doing, guys? How's your vacation going? He has to double check. Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
Florida.
Trevor from Florida? How about you?
Ben.
How about you? Again, are you all from Florida? Are you siblings? You look like siblings. Are you siblings? You could have been. What's your name? Yeah. Are you all in Splash Academy? Good. Do you play with her? With them? Oh, nice.
Oh, wow, wow. 65.
Yeah. 65, yes. We don't usually get numbers that big. But also, we get a lot of kids playing.
Are you left-handed?
Yeah. Ah.
Okay, I'm right-handed.
Your right hand?
DJ.
No, you can swap like this. Ah, so you put it from this side to this side. For you, it's to make it easier for you. You like it the other way? He likes it the other way around. He wants to complicate himself. Okay, oh, there you go. 3, 2, 1. Alexis Friends, go!
Your boyfriend? No problem.
Yeah. Come on, honey, go!
Time. He kept going. Yeah,
but anyway, the score was 70.
Whoa!
5 more.
I'm sorry, guys. I have to tell you. Thank you for playing.
Ew.
But this is the end of the competition for you guys. You did great, though. Except for the hula hoop. No, wait. Except for the balloons. The hula hoop, actually, you did. You guys are going to stay on the competition, but sit over here nearby because I will call you later. Right now, I'm going to call...